We will be shortly enjoying dinner, but first I will introduce our Master of Ceremonies. For the past 3 years, she has kindly assumed that role, and we want to thank her for her support. I am referring to Ms. Cynthia Lzaguirre. As you know, Cynthia is a co-anchor for News 8 at the 5 and 10 p.m. Slots. She was raised in Dallas and is a Thomas Jefferson High School graduate. She graduated from the University of North Texas, where she majored in broadcast journalism with double minors in political science and Spanish. She's a great role model for her children. Thank you, Cynthia, for always entertaining. And I turn it over to you.
Thank you, Jose. It is such a great pleasure to be here tonight with all of you. And how awesome that we've grown so big that we can't have this event on Friday nights anymore. Now it's on Saturday nights. That's awesome. Again, just a pleasure to be here to join the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund and to recognize our 24 exceptional Latino students. If you are receiving the scholarship tonight, please stand. I want to look at your beautiful faces. Please stand and let us recognize you. Smile. I want to see a lot of teeth. We're so proud of you. And I hope that you always remember this evening. And always remember that people help invest in your education. And maybe one day down the road, you'll help invest in another child's education.